Dhanushkodi is a spectacular place surrounded with waters and a real idyllic scenario which is 24 kilometers from Pampan Bridge or Rameshwaram.
This is a place called Dhanushkodi. We can see the sea on both sides, this side and that side,
right side and left side.
This side the water is warm, but
Sri
this
Lanka
side
is very
the
close
water.
To you. Huh? Sri Lanka is very close to you.
Abandoned town is at the tip of Pamban Island of Tamil Nadu state in India.
This is the view of Dhanushkodi and endpoint of Dhanushkodi. Including 115 passengers on board the Pamban Dhanushkodi passenger train. The entire town was marooned and the government of Madras declared Dhanushkodi as a ghost town, unfit for living.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!